We have captured the remaining secret forces in the Jakar Quadrant. Interrogation of the prisoners has revealed that the artifacts located in that sector are undoubtedly of Aldar origin. The Seekers had established a base in an attempt to draw on the Aldar's divine knowledge to topple the Night Sky Clan. It was through the Aldar Gate that the Seekers found their treasure. But how were the holy lands of the Aldar gods ever uncovered? The Exarch was profoundly interested in these developments, and we began an investigation into the Seekers' mystifying links to the Aldar. The Seekers of Dorak began destroying the remnants of the Aldar artifacts. This unspeakably vile mistreatment of Aldar wisdom constituted yet another act of treachery, and the Seekers now appeared as a second betrayer of the Malus people. But perhaps the Aldar knowledge was not lost forever. The Night Sky Clan clung to the hope that a Seeker science vessel might have collected and stored the information we longed for. Sometimes an enemy ship is more valuable intact than destroyed. The secret threat has been contained, and the Aldar relics are safe. Science vessels have been dispatched to investigate traces of the Aldar or Ilathen. Perhaps both. Any knowledge that we glean from this ancient wreckage can and will be used as ammunition against the Great Betrayer. The Exarch is very pleased with the seizure of the Seeker science vessel. Although it will take some time to analyze the data and process it for use by the fleet, rest assured that this new knowledge will be a great advantage in future combat.